Then almost shrink wrap an exterior around the driver and the technical components and make an ultra minimal and ultra performant concept. That became the project.
Wow, guys, what a fantastic car! Don't you should rest.
But if you go work for Shelby or one of the tutors, you get that. just control that on the front one. That's it.
It's not fully fine-tuned yet, but you'll see it's quite exciting. So here we go.
Yeah,